These are also from the from Korea. And the Park family, every year, they support the liberation festivity, ladies and gentlemen, by bringing in either university students or the high school students. But this time, ladies and gentlemen, we're bringing from an organization that is pretty much, ladies and gentlemen, called the Seoul Voice Ensemble. This is composed of boys and girls representing the Republic of Korea. It's a group spreading the dream by harmonizing through children's songs, music and dance. This group has given diverse guest performances at concerts organized by Daejeon Metropolitan City and appeared in many children's programs of public broadcasting KSB and MBC. And recently gave sold-out performances at the Winter Festival at Daejeon Arts Center for the Pride of the City. The group has been giving the performances over 10 times each year. Also, the group has won the grand prize many times at several national competitions, such as the National Students Music and Culture Contest. Seoul means sky in French, from the country of art. Seoul expressing their abilities by performing at diverse concerts inside and outside of the country, and broadcasting spreads wings high in the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of also the Saipan Mayor, Honorable Dave Apatang's guest, all the way from the Republic of Korea, Choi Yala Sienamai! Maestro, when are we ready? Korea and from Taiwan. This time we have from also Korea and Japan. confidente room. If you're just walking in on stage right now, this is one of our special guests from Korea on stage right now.
All right, folks, round of applause. One more time, Korea in the house. Coming up next.